here is freaking out because of this food truck. This is the Texiana food truck. And we have Jackie Carpenter. She's the one who started all of this. And Jackie, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
Tell us a little bit more about this amazing food truck, because we're talking about not one, not two, but three states are represented here.
Right. We are Tennessee, Texas, and Louisiana. We came up with the name because we're originally from Tennessee. We live here now in Texas, but my husband specializes in Cajun food.
Well, and there you go. So tell me about some of the food we got here. This is your specialty, right? What is this?
These are called seafood balls. This is actually what we branded for.
And what's the sauce?
It's a romelot sauce to go with.
Okay. What sauce?
Romelot.
Romelot. Oh, I know what that is. Okay. Yes.
Everything's freshly battered.
Freshly battered,
right here in your face, so you never get anything frozen. You can see him freshly battered and everything.
I love it. What's this?
We have a country fried steak. Uh-huh. That's one of our top sellers. The fish basket is our next.
Catfish.
Uh-huh. And then we have a chicken poor boy.
Okay.
And we have a shrimp basket. These are some of our top sellers.
I love it. And the chef is also your husband?
Yeah.
All right. I'm going to pass it over to Trey while I eat. Talk to your husband. Yeah. Tell us more about this, Trey.
Yeah, enjoy that. So I'm here with Chef Robert. So tell me what you're doing here, man.
So basically what we do here, we freshly batter everything. I take it out of the refrigerator and put it right here and freshly batter it. And everything, I doesn't like anything just pre-prepared. So I just freshly batter it.
Nice. And what would you say is your most popular dish?
Probably the seafood balls, the ones you had out
the
there.
Staple.
Yes.
So it's safe to say that a lot of the stuff here is going to be spicy, right?
I can make some non-spicy for the kids, and also I can do some blackened for real spicy for the grown-ups if you need spice.
Got it. All right, cool. So go ahead and do your thing here. All right, now he's frying it back over here. All right. Sean, how's it looking out there?
Well, I'm eating. I don't know. I'm just eating it. Let me take that real quick. We have, what is this right here that you were talking about real quick?
Country fried steak.
Hannah, Maria, I need your help real quick. This is the country fried steak.
You said country fried steak?
Okay, the country fried steak.
I've already had some shrimp, amazing shrimp.
Take a bite of that. Yeah, she wants us to eat that. What are you eating right now? You're having the shrimp? What do you think?
I haven't taken a bite yet.
Take a bite.
Also be blackened too, so just in case you want to cut them carbs, we can blacken everything too.
I love that. So you know, you don't have to worry about your waistline, they got you covered. So where can we find you?
You can actually find us on Facebook up under Texiana Famous Foods, and we'll post every day where we'll be located. It's always somewhere different, but follow us, we'll be there.
And how many years now?
We actually been open for 3 years now.
Three years. And you also cater too, right?
We cater and do private events and anything. You just call us, we can do it.
Okay, I need to try this shrimp. Let me try this shrimp. See, I love shrimp and catfish. You guys know that. I've talked about it. If you don't, you do know now.
This is so good. What did you
say?
It's hitting the spot. Let me tell you.
If you enjoyed this video, please hit the subscribe button to see more videos just like it. Thanks for watching. Thank you.